going on, brothers? How you guys doing, man?
Good, how you doing?
Big time.
How you doing, Big Magic?
Hey, Andrew, how's it going, man?
Good, good.
How you liking the job?
Like a lot. We've gotten a lot of experience in the past year. We've had quite a bit of incidences with inmates. I remember when he told us, you're gonna walk into work and you're gonna hear the doors boom, banging and banging, and
right. It's
just gonna be rocking. That's how it was our whole bit almost.
Andrew and Ajin remind me a lot of myself. You always have officers that have that intrinsic motivation that wanna be a part of what's happening within the units.
Recently, we just had, for the first time, level 6 had an inmate come out on tier time. High profile inmate. A gang member. He has a history of assaulting staff.
Eventually, everyone in that unit, they're gonna let them all out together. So it's gonna be kind of like...
Like the level 5 with the level 6 status, right?
Yep.
You know you guys' jobs are gonna get harder now, right? With the department letting out all these high-profile inmates, you know, it's really important not to let your guard down and become complacent in here. Some of these inmates in here, you know, they've been locked down for so many years, and now we're letting them out. It's gonna be you guys to control them. I think as a department as a whole, we're prepared to handle the reintegration. You have to put the staff in there that you know that can handle the situations. These guys here, they'll make sure that these inmates act accordingly and keep the institution safe. So always remember to watch your back, be safe in there.
Yes, sir.
Don't ever let your guard down, all right?
Are you gonna take me seriously? Hey, I look like I'm 12 years old.
My biggest fear is not going home to my wife.
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to go face your fear.
Put the weapon down!
That's what we do every day.